showing you the different types of knighties that you can see in Fortnite. Yeah, that's how I'm showing you the basic ones. Simple, just please. Jump. It's just a set animation. This game is a set animation.
The next raid I'll be showing you is the monkey on a team. So let me show you how it works. So you do it like this, and then you do it like this. So that's just the start of my team, but this is the monkey on a team.
We can pin it off.
So let me show you how this works. So first, the stair obviously wall here, wall here, wall here, wall there. Then just jump. Like, when you mark ground through here, it's as if you'll be breaking. Now, trying to show you what Spike Nights are kind of good. I see the best when starting. So these are Spike Nights. Can't do them. I can't do them. I've seen them earlier. It's just that. So I'm going to change that set. Spider Man is not big in like 90s, but there's still achievements. No, you don't, just do it at the top view. So when you do fast, you click over here, this, jump, jump.
Yeah.
this and how to do one of these elementary. So I basically do this. We're just doing this. Then just place an X and Y at the back. You can do one of these like this, or like this. So what you want to do is first, is the obviously, always place the stair. Place the stair. Or you either do this, place this, and then do that. And do that, or you do this, floor, wall. Close that. Yeah. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, this subscribe, and turn on post notifications. I'll see you later. Bye. Oh yeah, and one last thing, I'm going to show you guys how to do the tag on YouTube. What you have to do is first, you have to go in this mode. Go like this, and here, but you do this. Then place the stair here, place a pyramid. Then you place a floor, stair, then a wall, and then you catch yourself with this stair. Place a floor here, do that, and edit. So let me show you what it's like in fast motion. This is what it's like in fast motion. This is what it's like in fast motion. Okay, that's not how I do it fast motion, but it works like this. Okay, I'll just be teaching you guys how to do it. So what you want to do is this, obviously long stair, ramp across them, then you do, then you do a pyramid and place a floor, and then you edit here, then you go down and edit. So again, you can end up doing this. You don't end up doing this. You don't end up doing this. I'm not going to edit this. Doesn't matter if it's hard, doesn't matter if you can't do it, just have a go. Have a go at it, so it could be easy to do it.